Yeah! How we feeling? Let's make some noise for Super American, who played first tonight. And while we're at it, what do you guys think about Sincere Engineer? Goddamn right. We didn't say we are Hot Mulligan. Michigan, my cow got me way too tall. And so now we're gonna do it. Last year we put out a record called You'll Be Fine. Who's heard it? Some songs from it. This one is called OG Buell Sky.
Father! Improve.
I'm starting to come back. I'm starting to come back.
You know what I need? What I need in this room is complete silence. All right? Let's get quiet. Let's get quiet. Let's get quiet. Let's get real down. Let's get real quiet. Let's get real quiet, all right? You know why? Because what we're gonna do, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, and on go, we're all gonna crack our knuckles at the same time. Quiet, 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 quiet. Quiet, let's get quiet. Yeah, let's get real quiet. All right, we ready? It goes 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that was a crunchy one.
That was one of the better ones we've had.
All right, we got some more songs.
Yeah. Cause I don't wanna keep you here any longer.
Thank you. Thank you.
here, wait. I have an anecdote.
Yeah.
What?
So,
do tell me more.
Not too long ago, I had a magical experience.
Okay.
Where I was up in the peanut gallery over here. You can see band members are hanging out up there. Fucking out of those bands. I had a magical experience where I was up there looking down at the crowd and I was watching, I think, Microwave play. Yeah! Hell yeah. And there was a dude right about here where this person is standing and they were on their phone. So I waved. From up in the peanut gallery, I waved, and I was screaming, hey, hey, and eventually they looked at me, and I got their attention, and I said, fuck you! And I love the Cornerstone because of that.
Gin and tonic that he won't be there to pick up. Sonic from the green room?
Okay, we'll play this next.
First show where I spat blood, Berkeley, California!
I sing this one.
Okay. Oh, that's good news, buddy.
Thanks so much.
See you.
someone drug it.
You know what? I haven't sobered up one bit.
Gin and tonic?
Is drink your gin and tonic. I'll buy you another one after the song. Here we go, baby.
Okay. Don't drink that whole thing. You're a bad guy if you do that.
Play in the backyard where the grass and spider webs grow up next to us. Say, what's your interest? Tell me how you plan.
Party before our last song. Anyone think that's a good idea?
We should probably give them a little bit of a dance type of scenario.
It's sad. But you're dancing. It's a depressed ass shaker. Which is kind of like all of our songs.
The tune is, I'm a bad roommate. Nobody wants me here. I'm drunk. I'm probably gonna party about it. Right?
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, right.
SPS!
So, fucking drink some drinks, shake some ass, but not too provocatively as to offend anybody.
Unless you want to fucking throw ass.
I do love to throw ass. California. Me, I got some good news, and I got some bad news. What do you want to hear first? I will say I heard a lot of good news.
I did too. It overwhelmingly seems like they want to hear good news. Which sucks, because they will hear bad news.
Good news. If you throw ass to SPS, you're about to fucking double down and throw twice the ass. Just fucking, you know? Bad news. It is our last song. So let's make it a fun one.
One more song!
Wow. I didn't even get to get off the fucking stage, dude. Chris, talk to the degenerates. Give me a second.
I'm tuning my guitar. I go strum, strum, strum. And then I look at this thing over here. And then it says good or bad. And then I turn dial with my left hand until it says good. I'm having a great day, thank you. Candid today. This shit's crazy, and I just forget to talk about it in the heat of the moment with like the show going on and stuff, but holy fuck, thank you all for selling this shit out. They played here, what is it, twice now, supporting other bands. You supported Trophy Eyes and Seaway, and you supported, you played here with Grayscale, played here with Grayscale. None of those fuckers sold out, but this shit sold out, so... So thanks for being here, being safe, being vaxxed, or COVID testing negative. Please just fucking be vaxxed, though.
Mulligan is an incredibly pro-vaccine band.
That is true. I don't say shit about shit.
I say shit about shit because fuck people who don't give a shit about other people.
What do we say? We want one more!
We're all